All right, continuing on. I feel like I've done this like 5 times now. But keep having troubles with the game freezing. See if we got it this time. Probably not, though. My hopes are low.
The village here has been touched by death. Turn back while you still can.
Not sure what's gonna get cut out, but in case it does get cut out, we leveled up endurance a little bit. Dealing more damage to his own guys than me. His way. Like, I hope they all die. Alright. See what we got in here. These. This is the stamina amulet. Okay. Check up here. Go back and talk to D. Any goodies in here? Middle name.
Prowess for weeding Deathroot. How would you like to earn the strength of beasts? If you're inclined to hunt more of those who live in death and weed their Deathroot, then I'll introduce you to Garank, the beast clergyman. I have a matter of my own to attend to, and the beast himself wishes for someone to take my place. What say you? Very well. Show me your map. I've marked the location for you, of a hidden gateway. It will lead you to Garank, the beast clergyman. I have a matter of my own to attend to. I spotted the mark of the centipede here in the village. An ill-omened symbol that should not be. Someone or something threatens the sanctity of the Golden Order and must be eradicated.
Good luck with that.
What is it? Still milling about? The map indicates where the gateway is hidden. It will lead you to Garank, the beast clergyman.
Pay him a visit. Yeah, we could totally take him. I was told you like these.
I smell it. Death. Feed it me. Tarnished. Bring more death. I shall grant thee eye and claw. Feed me more.
Man of many words. moved on. This trip over here didn't end too well. Nothing for it. New crafting stuff. Go find some more root resin so we can make creases. Can't go wrong with health. We can always run away. A sword on horseback, it's just not in our wheelhouse. you're having better luck on Torrent. Make all that little guys de-aggro. Get away with it. I think we're a little underleveled for him. Here to pick up my things. If it's a great idea. Go too far in here. Hop back here. It.
You've met Garank, I take it. Then
on
to our duties shared, we are now comrades in arms. I think you've earned this. The power of the Golden Order to aid the hunt of those who live in death. I serve the Golden Order, that I might put this crooked land to rights, following only the guidance of the Great Elden Ring. Those who live in death fall outside the principles of the Golden Order. Their mere existence sullies the guidance of gold, tainting its truth. And so it is, the vermin must be exterminated, down to the very last.
Use any of your stuff. Ready to chat.
What do you need? I have little time to spare. Oh, are you aggrieved at the notion you are but a visitant here? Then you would do well to remember the first words of grace given to you. Stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord. If those words held any meaning to you, Follow the guidance of Grace. Lay low the shard bearers and claim for yourself a great rune. Do so, and the doors to the Roundtable's inner chamber will open, and you will receive the wisdom of the Two Fingers. Once the wisdom of the Two Fingers becomes your own, I'll impart to you a proper welcome. As a true member of the Round Table, I have high hopes for you. I'm sick and tired of them. These namby-pamby Tarnished think us no more than a shelter from the rain. We've spoken long enough. I have matters to attend to.
Sure you do. See if I can make any upgrades. Well, doubt it.
I took you, Mamat. Lay out your arm.
Upgrade our torch. Our way in Stormvale a little bit. A nice welcoming theme.
Against taking the main gate into the castle. It's tightly guarded by hardened old hands. Try the opening right here. The guards don't know about it.
You're a very good guard.
Undetected. Yes, that's the spirit. You're just the kind of Tarnished that I like. I pray for your success. Use that opening to breach the castle. The guards haven't a clue about it. You'll slip right inside undetected. Yes, I pray.
Trust him all that much? Called Torrent, huh? Not a very useful shortcut.
Thank you.
lot of hoops to jump through for one fire grease. Not to fall off the side of the cliff. It's gonna be like the wrong guy for this job. I care about my runes enough to fight more of them things. Always wanting. could happen in here. Look at this guy. Almost got me. To over here, huh? Could wear less loud armor. wonder how to jump over there. Guess that works. Okay, how do you not die? Buddy walking around. Found him. This is probably a good place as any to stop for the day. And due to the technical difficulties at the beginning, there'll probably be two episodes today, one about 10 minutes long, and this one is video editing software. I'm using the free version and I can't do it in 4K. So put them up in two separate little videos. Hopefully we will have solved our technical issues going forward, but you never know. So take it as we go. See y'all in the next one.